This is David Daniels, University of Michigan professor and celebrated opera singer, but accused now of raping a young singer.
The alleged sexual assault happened in 2010, but the allegations just made public this week. Coco McAvoy reports with how the university is reacting to the accusations.
David Daniels was a professor here at the University of Michigan's School of Music, but now he's facing a police investigation after serious allegations surfaced.
The disturbing accusations against world-famous opera singer David Daniels go back to 2010. Another singer is saying he was raped by Daniels after a performance in Houston, Texas. Now, 8 years later, that alleged victim, Samuel Schultz, is coming forward, releasing a statement to a number of news outlets about the alleged encounter. He describes why he decided to report the alleged incident now. His statement says, quote, "There was a legitimate danger of destroying my career by reporting someone else's assault against me. Because of this, I have lived with the fear of exclusion and being silenced, which has meant that my story has not been told, and I was not willing to risk a career in opera by exposing this truth. But I know that I am not alone." Once the news broke, Daniels decided to take a leave of absence from the university. U of M officials are saying, quote, in part, "We are aware of the allegations and are reviewing the situation. At the University of Michigan, every report we receive in whatever form is taken seriously and is carefully reviewed for appropriate action." Schultz filed a police report with the University of Michigan's Police Department. It's been passed along to police in Houston, Texas, where the alleged incident happened many years ago.
And we did reach out to David Daniels for comment, and he did respond by saying he has no response but denies all allegations. Reporting live this evening, I'm Coco McAvoy, Local 4.